I guess I'll start with the smaller stuff in the front. Let's just start with this piece that I took out.
Okay.
Number a little bit less than 10.5. The middle front pieces, so like this. So this. A little bit less than 16 inches, because the 16's right there and it's here. So like 15.75. I'm just going to take this chunk from the back and so it's 15.5 inches. My crown. Pick one up like this one here. That should be good. Okay. Number. Oh, well, it's about 17.5. Generally, it seems that my hair is somewhere between 15 to 15.5 inches. I'm going on the lower side only because I know myself and I cut off any dead ends that I see. If I see split ends, beaded ends, whatever they are, I don't like the roughness, I cut them off.